What do you know about the history of Swedish players who played for Heerenveen? Oh, that's not much.
No, it's been a lot of them.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, it's been.
Do you have any idea how many players played for Heerenveen who come from Sweden?
Maybe 35.
Oh. 15,
yeah.
I would say.
Yeah. 10. Okay. 35.
You and do you have any idea who was the first?
Albeck.
No.
Peter Hansson.
Okay. We're going to learn you all about this in the next 3 minutes in this short film.
Heerenveen har en stark koppling med Sverige, så här är lite historia.
Weer Albeck, weggedraaid van Kiwu. Albeck, fantastisch!
Inte mindre än 23 spelare har spelat för norra Hollands stolthet i Friesland. Det börjar 2001 med Marcus Albeck. Marcus är också den spelare som gjort mest mål, 27. Petter Hansson spelade mest matcher, 200.
En dan attentie voor Petter Hansson. Petter Hansson met een fantastisch doelpunt. Maar wat een plaatsje van een doelpunt.
Ja, yeah, it was a nice goal, I think, but it's too bad, it doesn't help today.
Victor Elm och Patrik Ingelsten är de enda som vunnit någon pokal. Kuppen 2009.
Hoe rustig is Elm? De gelijkmakende beurt. Elm is heel rustig.
Samuel Armenteros spelade också för klubben, men tillhörde då juniorlaget. Sedan var det flera, som Barsom...
Abgar, it's A-B-G-A-R.
Abgar Barsom.
Barsom, yeah. The most of the guys in Sweden call me Abbe.
Nilsson. Sinelli.
En kan ze hem uithalen. Dat is een geweldig uithaal. Nu tegenover Van der Laan. Sinelli met een schot. En wat een goal zeg. Wat een fantastische goal van Sinelli. Wie haalt de trekker over? Het is Sinelli.
Larsson. Som också gladde fansen mycket. Jag tror jag själv också gjorde det ibland. Så nu är det upp till er. Ali, Rami, Simon, Amin och Alex. Jag önskar er stort lycka till i vår klubb. Gör oss stolta.
So now you know a little bit more about Swedish players. Who do you think was the biggest player ever for Heerenveen? You don't know?
Abel Enstra.
No, from Sweden.
Albeck, yeah. It has to be Albeck, yeah.
How is it possible that so many players from Sweden come to Holland? Do we have for example, do we have any idea why?
I think it's from the youth we get taught that Holland has a very nice football for especially attacking players, but also for defensive if you're good. And I think that's like taught to us from early age that it's a good step to come here. So I think it's where most of us want to end up.
It's not a big difference in culture, and that's why it's easy for players in the young age maybe to take this first step out to Europe and to come to Holland, and especially Heerenveen.
Do you have some advice for the Swedish players who play for Heerenveen at the moment?
I know, I remember Foppe de Haan, he always told me to try and speak the language. So that will be that would be something that I would like to tell the Swedish boys to try and learn, because it makes it a lot easier, and of course it's respectful also, because yeah, we are guests in your country, so that's probably that idea.
Learn the Dutch language. Really?
Yeah, I think it's going good. Many guys.
Yeah, it's coming. We have a lesson today now, so. Okay. So it's coming.
Dus ik kan het ook gewoon in het Nederlands doen nu. Dan is dat voor jullie geen probleem. Jullie verstaan gewoon nu alles wat ik zeg.
Ja.
Goed.
Ja.
Can we learn something more about Sweden?
Yeah, good food, yeah. Good food.
The food is better than it here.
Yeah,
much better. Yeah.
Really good food. Huh?
Sorry to say, but much better. Yeah.
But Marcus, one of the things Marcus also said when he came here, he said, "What am I doing here? There's nothing to do here."
It was December, January, and it was raining, and it was 5 degrees, and it was a Sunday. Everything was closed. And I talked to my agent and my father who helped me also a lot, and I said to them, I don't know if this is really the place. And and then I remember my father, he looked at me and he said, no, I think it's going to be fantastic here, and it's not because of the weather, but it's because of the way that the club really showing that they will take care of you, and he was so right.
Can you imagine what he's saying?
Yeah, especially if you're from a big city. So yeah.
That's more the city because it's so small.
Yeah,
and yeah.
But I think also people from Heerenveen, they can also admit that there's nothing to do here.
But it's close to big.
I agree with you.
But it's close to other places, so it's.
I think the most funniest thing you can do here is go out to walk.
Yeah,
that's funny.
So you go out to walk a lot.
A lot.
or go out and sit at the restaurant.
Yeah. Oh, that's fun.
Yeah.
thank you very much, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.